Hello guys, welcome to my channel.
Today I'll show you how to move your dragon's head, your mouth, like chomp chomp. All you have to do is beat the ender dragon, and then when you get the head, you place it on the floor wherever you want to put it, then get a redstone torch, and then it'll move like